Hey, welcome back to another episode of Cowboy Bigby. This is episode 3 in our Total War saga. As you can see, I am the, grayish color. So I have been kicking some butt, if you're just tuning in. Right now we're at war with this yellow guy. And, we'll continue. Resume campaign. Alright. So, what we got? Where'd we leave off here? So we got a little bad guy here.
No!
He is, yeah. So this guy's who we've been attacking up here. He's ran down. Kinda hoping I might let him just kill green. Then I can just take all the Greenland back. We got another army up here.
Our bravery is legendary.
I'm gonna march over here, take his little castle. I got my main army here.
Our every foe shall fall.
So, yeah, I think I'll give him one more turn. He almost fully healed up. We'll see what happens here. I'm pretty sure he's fixing to take that. I don't know if he's going to come down here or what he's going to do. So, here we go. These guys need to heal up.
War is what we do best.
So, add one more soldier to you. Cannon fodder. Get arrows. Which is at 250. So let's do that. Check. Alright. So hopefully y'all have been enjoying. I've seen that I've been getting some views. No comments yet.
An alliance would be beneficial.
Oh. Here we go. Who wants the alliance? Is that all the way in England? Yeah, okay. Sure.
Shall we seal the deal with me?
Yeah. Seal the deal with Burr. Now, earlier on these...
That coin not good enough for you?
Peace treaty. Nope, sorry. No peace.
I didn't expect much.
I want your lands. Who's this guy? Random army of 4? What? Where in the world did you just come from? Oh. Huh. I will be.
For the glory of the Gales. Move it now. We will not fail you.
That's not good.
My warriors are unparalleled.
That is not good at all. I don't know where he just came from. Oh crap. Might lose some of my southern lands, but I'll use this army. To conquer all this up here. I'll use this army to come down here. Take this guy, and I'll take all of his lands. Yes. Alright.
On your own terms.
Who are you going to war with? Join war, sure, why not?
Shall we seal the deal with mead?
Yeah. Dude likes to drink. So I'm going to war with some... Really? He built a little man up there?
Put aside your pride. We have gold.
Keep giving me more and more gold. No. Cancel.
I didn't expect much.
Especially now. Keep taking that. Look at you, little prick. Man. Not good. Not good at all.
Your treasury is running dry.
Yes.
You need to increase income before your faction runs out of money.
Uh-oh.
Beware of bankruptcy, for it leads to unrest at home and desertions amongst your armies.
Well, it's because he keeps...
The men are eager to get to it.
Whoa!
No!
How did he just get a 16 stack?
You can count on us!
Wow!
Guild forever!
Yeah, that's gonna be pretty crappy, but dang. Go ahead and just auto-resolve this one. Got him.
My reputation is growing.
Nice. Good
we
stuff.
We are eager for glory.
Take this back. Prick. Messing up my money. Oh, no, cancel. Repair that.
None shall stand against us.
Alright. So that 20 stack does. Will he attack? Will he run? What is his purpose?
We would like to talk about future friendship with your house.
Sure, I'll be your friend.
You show great.
I can't believe these guys just had that much money just to buy 16 soldiers. All this land. And I don't have that much money. Here he comes. This is it, boys and girls. This is gonna be the battle. Let's see if we can crush him here. The only thing bad is when we do crush him. It's gonna free up a lot of money for him just to buy a big army really quick. So that's gonna suck. Ooh, it's gonna be a fight right here. Alright, so he's coming to me. He's got a bunch of spear chunkers. Only one archer. Some horses. Okay. Let's do this. Alright, so where is best tactical advantage? Yeah, let's see right here. That's weird. Oh well. Here. Okay.
We're ready for this,
spearmen.
Swordsman!
Just let him fall back into the army.
Swordsman! Swordsman!
Kind of hard to see in here.
Raiders!
Locked in.
Swordsman!
All right. Horses.
Horsemen! Who's for a Barney?
A cavalry charge to the rear of an enemy formation can be devastating. Keep your cavalry in reserve, and then hammer the flank or rear of the enemy.
See what we got. See what we can do. Boys. Fire!
Beware missiles!
Here we go.
Price for a charge!
Eat them up pretty good.
Horsemen! Horsemen! All over them! Missiles away! Cavalry! Hit them! Raiders as well. Give your orders. Black in the skies. Briskly now. Strike now. Missile attack. Crush now.
Nice. Going good in there.
I've discovered the enemy's hidden units.
I can see trouble ahead. Cavalry, send a bomby. Target and fire.
Their king.
Javelins, let's fly them.
Chunk. Oh, that hurt.
Take cover.
Our men run from the enemy. This is shameful.
Let's get to it.
What?
Before our might.
Hurry up there!
Break down!
Raiders!
They're upon
us! Attack!
Ah, there we go.
They came out of nowhere.
Archers! Blacken the skies! Missiles away! They're upon us!
Must be. The men have been routed! They are leaving the field!
We're dodging javelins here!
Come on, boys.
Archers!
For Britain's forever!
Send a volley!
Incoming charge!
Nice.
Swordsman! Strike now!
Don't break
down! End them!
Yeah, checking up those horses is good. Finish him. There you go.
Javelins!
Our men run from the enemy! This is shameful!
Where are we running?
Archers! Archers! Loose missiles! Round them into the mud!
Hurry up there!
Blacken the skies!
Where are you at? Where are you?
We're getting shot at!
Swordsman! Strike now!
Strike now!
And now!
We're ready for this!
Oh yes, be good. Right in the sides. Nice. There we go. Eat him up. Eat him up. Just cannot see in there.
We're dodging Germans here.
Where's the fight? Target and fire.
We're dodging the Germans here.
So who's fighting who? It's a mosh pit. I think we're doing good.
Who's for a party? Speed up, riders! Quickly!
See! They flee before our might!
Nice.
True Britons forever!
It's over here. They're fleeing too. Okay.
Enemy charge! Brace!
Getting them, boys.
The battle is turning in our favor.
Bring it on. Pending fire on.
Sons of the Morrigan, take cover. Hit them. Get to it!
Get them!
Send them packing!
Where's the
Our men have turned tail and run! The cowards!
Idea. I think we're winning.
Archers! Missile attack!
The cowards are running away!
Devil take the hindmost!
Let them stay around!
Cavalry! Speed up, riders! Risky now!
Cavalry! End them!
Don't fight now! Cavalry!
Their general is.
Cavalry! Strike them!
Our men run from the enemy! This is shameful!
Where's the fight?
That might be their general.
The enemy general is dead!
Big intact units. Come back and get us. There we go. Nice. Too bad a lot of that was in the woods. Didn't really get to see too much, but there we go. That was them going down. Oh, look at that. Damn, they lost 1,000 more men than I did. Hell yeah. Decimated their army. A little sneaky attack with my horses kind of kept them from bringing the full brunt right on top of me. Good stuff, boys. Some warriors. Oh, really? You're gonna let him get away? And this guy is pissing me off. He's just running around. Yeah, I'm taking all your stuff. Yay!
You can count on us. Bring me their heads.
Gotta finish him.
Move up to position. Into battle.
Auto resolve. Got him.
Off to battle.
That's what I'm talking about.
Our every foe shall fall.
Awesome.
Bring me their heads.
Take time to take that back.
The men are eager to get to it.
Okay.
Into battle.
Take this. This guy. Ugh. Making money again, though. That's good.
War is what we do best.
Alright. Skills available. Britannian. What is he? He's a governor. So, governor. Let's give you this. Check. Get a little bit more money. The governor, scribe, get a little bit more money. Okay. Available. Going soldiers pretty good. Ooh, let's get some horses. Well, that's good. Unlock some different spearmen. How did this get damaged? Whoa! It was expensive. Okay. Oh, did somebody raid it maybe? Oh, is that what he did with his boat? That's what he did with his boat. no idea what he's doing. Oh, this dude's pissing me off, though.
My reputation is growing.
Yeah.
For the glory of the Gales. On it. Doing it.
Can't afford to repair that? What?
Okay. Our bravery is legendary.
Don't know why.
Oh, yes.
Okay. You are gonna die. So, this army. March down, I'll take this place first. Then I'll take back all my lands. Then I'll march. Oh, no! Oh, no. Oh no, I'm about to get there fast for this guy. Decides to take all my lands that he just took. Son of a gun. See what happens. Very old governor. Okay. No public order. Oh, way up here? Really? I thought I built a church up here. Maybe not. You can, though. Money. Oh, yep. There's an army already popped back up. We have 16 stack here next turn. Oh my gosh, this dude. He is crippling the crap out of me. Okay.
We are eager for glory. Gales forever! We will not fail you. Move up to position.
Ay, ay, ay. Okay. Just please stay there. Don't come marching out. Do I have enough to maybe just hire one guy? That's the only thing I'm worried about is this. Them marching out of here. Taking this. Oh, I'd be so pissed. Oof. Please don't, please don't, please don't. I can't afford to raise another army. I just have to, though.
For the glory of the Gales.
Really, you can't reach that? Okay. Stay there. Nine. 11. Look at that. God, what's the matter?
It's a battle.
I knew that's what he was gonna do.
Immediately.
He's going straight to take my spots.
My warriors.
This game kinda pisses me off with that. I can just take minor settlements without any fight. I'm gonna take this. Some church.
Not possible.
Stay away, dude. I don't need your help.
You can count on us! Move on out!
Well, yeah, man. That's gonna mess up this whole area. Oh, so everything belongs to green. Yeah. Oh, that's agitating that they can just come in and just take out all the minor settlements. Should at least be a garrison of like 5 or something. Because look at that, I bought one soldier and I can take back all my stuff.
This is your one chance for survival.
No, don't need you.
You'll regret missing.
16 stack? Dang. No, I sold some. Went back to 10. You did!
War is what we do best.
I have to go to war with those guys next. Cox.
None shall stand against us. Doing it.
On it.
Our every foe shall fall.
Our research to like buff minor settlements, you know, something. That's ridiculous, man.
War is what we do best. Hurry it up!
Because I swear, if you come up here and take this one...
None shall stand against us.
Oh, wow.
For the Morrigan! Got it! Immediately!
For the glory of the Gales. My strength grows greater.
Oh, through the head.
On the warpath.
All right. Other than losing one of my own damn places.
Can't do that.
I have to go to war with that guy. Dude, can I ask for a land back? Hey, if you give me that back, I won't go to war with you. What's up, Naval?
Back up!
Let's see, what else I need research? Tavern.
Isn't this card?
Need that. Plus 10 trade faction.
Isn't this card being a faggot bop?
No, I'm this recording.
Ha! Ah, he's recording. You got a message for his viewers, Bob?
Alright, let's see here.
For the glory of the king!
Oh, I know. Fight that guy. Declare war on him, take that back. Let's start marching over here. All right. Check. Ooh, upgrade these guys. There we go.
Get them now. The men are eager to get to it.
You just took that. Let's recruit a couple more. What are y'all girls doing?
They're playing Dota.
Dota.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm so sad they took that. I'm about to fight them, man. Can't let you have my money. My money, it's mine. It's my money.
We are eager for glory.
Can these guys combine? Oh, they can.
We must rest first.
No, they can't. Okay.
Our bravery is legendary.
All right, so next turn, we'll try to take out them. Oh, Naval, dude, you're missing out on Conan. We're back to a full server now. We've been raiding every night. We've been raiding bases. Every night is raid night. It's not very smart not to fit in your place.
My abilities are growing.
Yeah.
My warriors are unparalleled. Fighting fit.
No, dude, that's mine.
You can count on us.
Back off, douche. I need your help.
Our bravery is legendary.
Okay. Lucky or Louie, we're good with all these people. I'll need to declare war on them, finish them off. Let's see how our diplomacy's going here, boys and girls. Oh, we're red with the green. We might go to war with this next. Red with them, yep. I'm still at war with these guys way over here, okay. So, this looks like... I get backstabbed by them. Great. What's improving? Iliad. Ah, they're partners with Iliad. Oh, okay.
What dark business brings you to my door?
I think I have trade treaties with everybody.
Come, friend. What words do you have?
We will talk now.
Okay.
Bring me their heads!
Skills are available. Standianana. He's a governor. All right.
We will not fail you.
See what happens. See if he D's up or what he's gonna do. Or if that blue guy. Oh, I'm gonna be so mad if he beats me to that one little city. Oh. Okay, yeah, he's gonna D up. Build a bigger army. Probably a 20 stack. Thank you.
every foe shall fall. Show no mercy.
Oh, I see. I thought I could come across there. That sucks. Awesome. I would take advantage of that and attack me big time.
None shall stand against us.
Yeah, baby. What are you sighing about over there, darling?
Hear us.
I think we'll auto-resolve this. You still playing with your dinosaurs, Navel?
No, I'm actually in War Thunder. Won't play?
Not yet. Got another 20 minutes.
Oh, yeah.
Go, baby.
Brigham, everyone said you're gay.
I know, I love them too.
He knows and loves you too. That's what he said, Bob. He loves you long time.
Plus 10 to food production. There you go. Yes, please. Gives me food and money.
For the glory of the Gales.
Okay. So I'm happy with you being right there. What you doing, Green? Don't even think about it.
The men are eager to get to it. The battle!
Just want to take this before. Just in case he decides to go for it. That would be agitating. Alright. Everything's going good. This was a big district. This district's pretty nice too. I still can't believe you did that. God, these guys piss me off. One of my friends with these guys. Mercia. I'm at war with Mercia. If anybody watches Vikings, y'all know what that is. Mercia. What are you doing? You just...
Huh?
Talking to myself. Talking to these bad guys.
War is what we do best.
So, let's march over here.
Move on out.
War is what we do best. To victory!
Where are you going?
We are eager for glory. Show no mercy.
Oh, crap. The city comes to help. Hell of a fight.
Alright, I'm gonna be back later.
Okie dokie. what to do, what to do.
Fall back, everyone.
Let's make him attack me, maybe.
Our bravery is legendary. On the warpath.
There we go. Some more men. Like that. And maybe finish him.
For the glory of the Guilds.
Because if I know the AI, he'll probably attack me. No. D'd up. Oh, shoot. I didn't even know I had a mission. Uh-oh. Dang. Oops. Traits gained. Ooh, nice.
Show no mercy!
For the Morrigan!
Really?
Kill them all!
Oh, it doesn't give it to me right then and there.
My warriors are unparalleled!
Okay, well, get him trapped. Buff a little bit and bring him some reinforcements. Yeah, I'll probably do that. Alright, those guys. Green guys. Alright, might be in a time of peace.
You can
for a
count
while.
On us!
To build. Until I declare war on somebody. I like it how the governors do actually fight, though. That is a pretty nifty idea. Let me upgrade you. Now, okay. Dang, these are awesome. Ooh, we have a research. Let's give our horses a buff. Low loyalty. Who am I going to pay off now? Of course, in my governors. How much do you want? I might piss off my kids. I do have two sons. Three sons. Dang. You have age yet to get a wife? No. No wife, huh? There you go. Made him a little happier. Dude, none of my guys have wives. Oh, he has a wife. Let's get you next. Oh, that's a bad wife. Oh, okay. So I see how that. This went to 3 instead of 4. He increased, so his wife. Divorce was actually good. His wife, not so good.
None shall stand against us!
Well, okay, yeah, so this one's good. She's like a warrior chick. Cool.
Okay.
Spent some money, but it's worth it. That last wife we got, she's like a shield maiden.
Shield maiden.
Oh, where are you going?
My abilities are growing.
Cool. I think he's going to try to defend his place.
None shall stand against us.
Oh, no, no, whoa, what are you doing?
Yes. On it.
Goober.
We will not fail you.
God, I wish I could attack across this water. It drives me crazy that I can't.
Off to battle!
Hopefully he will attack this guy. I'm gonna make it just enticing. I'm not even gonna do anything to this guy.
Our bravery is legendary.
Governor. Oh yeah, oh yeah. See, this place is stressing me out. Oh, I just need to don't think I have a church. No, I don't. I need to put in a church. Wow, 150 gold, really? That's a really good one. That one's really bad. If they sell south, I'll be screwed. Take the bait, though. I need to march him up north. Oh, I need one more battle. We need to end that. Yeah, these guys. Good! Took the bait. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. Can't retreat. Retreat! Yeah. That's weird. Oh, well. Left it open there. I'm just gonna appease the church. It's a no-brainer.
The men are eager to get to it. Move on out.
We will get to see a siege battle. Yeah, good
Our
stuff.
Our every foe shall fall.
So. Oh, dang it. Forgot about this. Wow. Look at his defenses.
Bring me their heads!
The good thing is, he shouldn't be able to get to me before I can take this. So, I should be good. Did lose a general. I don't know really what that does. Some games it has negative effects. This one... should be all right. These guys. Wonder. Oops, skill available. this a tier 4? Almost. Oh, it's a tier 3. Now they have so much defense. Holy cow. Back to negative 2, huh? Little prick. So now the thing is, I could pay this dude off. What is this? Assassinate. Lower influence. Or just pay him off. But, I need money to start improving other estates. That's right, that little prick took it from me. Remember that now. Just like this little prick took that one from me. Oof. It's agitating. Okay. Okay, so I really don't have any money to build anything. Which way will he go? This way? Or this way? That is the question. We will see. Which way do I want him to go? If he goes this way, I can just chase him down. Making good money, have good food.
This betters both our houses.
Yeah, sure.
I'm happy with how that one.
Yes, he couldn't get back in time. Oh, it's awesome. Okay. Aggressor. Is he fighting? He's fighting. I didn't even see those guys. Oh, he's fighting the pirates. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna go on that side.
Kill them all! Show no mercy!
This is it. This is the battle. Let's do this. I like trying to end every video with the battle. How's that sound, guys? Y'all like that idea? Yeah, I like that idea. It's gonna be a good fight. Guys are kinda getting old here.
To capture the enemy settlement, you must first scale or breach the walls. Siege equipment may be used against the walls or to breach the gate.
Okay, so go this way. You could have archers here. Wow, this is a good layout for all his archers. He's gonna put archers all up here. Rain down. Yeah, so if I attack here, which looks like the AI wants me to, I gotta run this valley, and he's just gonna pepper the crap out of me. Now, if I attack here, I can avoid all that. So I think that's what I'm gonna do.
Turn!
You. Except for the one horse. Turn. Leave the one horse.
Ready, nine.
Maybe I think I can use that. Wait, I'll put this over here too. Then I'll just tell them to leave it. Can we do this way? Yeah, this is a very, very well protected. Dude, I would have loved to defend this city. It's kind of open out in here. But for them to get here, though, they gotta run this gauntlet, man. So many choke points. Okay, yeah. So it's gonna be good to defend whenever the other guy attacks me, so that's good. Okay. Alright, let's do this.
Units in a formation group will keep their relative spacing when moved together. Units not in a formation will lose their current formation when they move.
Where's the fight?
Those walls!
Target and fire! We're ready for this!
Javelins! Swiftly now, men! No one gets
Let's
out
get
alive!
To it! Attack!
To win a siege battle, you must either capture the victory point or rout all the defenders. The defenders will mass around the victory point, so be prepared to fight.
We're being fired on!
Watch for missiles!
Javelins! Take cover! Blacken the skies! We're being fired on!
Ready, nine!
We're spread out, man.
We're dodging chocolates here! Watch for missiles!
Shit. Oh no.
Javelins! Aim for their hearts! Take cover! Raiders!
End this siege!
Shift it up now!
Who's for our party? Grind them into the mud! Yes!
Things don't look too bad now!
Take courage, troops!
Archers! Look at
We're
the sky!
Fired on!
Courage of the men in battle begins to fail, and they rout from the fight.
Swiftly,
you must attempt to break the enemy's forces before they do the same to you.
Oh,
Raiders!
Our men have rallied!
We're ready for this!
We'll ravage their horses!
Horsemen! Ride hard! Roll over them!
That grease hurts.
Get them! Overrun them!
Give your order!
It's a turn!
Archers!
At them!
Our men run from the enemy! This is shameful!
End this siege!
We're being fired on!
Bring it on!
Come on!
Leave out!
Escape. Day now.
True Britons forever!
Hurry!
Cavalry!
Our men have rallied!
Swordsmen!
We have captured the gates!
Missile attack!
Overrun them!
Briskly now! Enemy charge! Brace! Cavalry, full gallop! Javelins! Right hard!
That was close!
Briskly now!
Our men have turned tail and run! The cowards!
Fire your missiles!
At them!
Spearmen!
We're ready for this!
Who's for our party?
Golden glory!
Where's the fight?
Don't break now!
Horsemen.
The men have been routed! They are leaving the field!
Now. Speed up, riders!
Kill the turncoats!
Let's fly at them! Cavalry, full gallop!
Our men have turned tail and run! The cowards!
Shit. Nope.
Enemy charge! Brace! Spearmen! End them!
See!
End them!
They flee before our might!
Roll over them!
Overrun them!
Right then! Aim for their hearts!
Meet steel with steel! Just let us rest!
Fire, dudes!
Cavalry!
Full gallop!
Hit them! We're too close.
Let's get to it!
At them!
Sons of the Paragon!
Our men have been routed! They are leaving the field!
swordsman!
Strike nine!
Below!
Cavalry!
Let's fly at them!
Our men have rallied, spearmen!
Attack!
Bring their walls down!
Swordsman!
End them!
We'll ravage their horses!
Before our might!
Bring it on!
The enemy's routing!
Horsemen!
Time to make ourselves scarce!
Attack!
The enemy's tower has been destroyed! It's a rout! Our warriors flee the battle!
Everybody brace!
Speed up, riders!
Bring it on! Ravage them!
Spearmen!
Strike now!
Ready!
Our men run from the enemy. This is shameful.
Who's for a party? Raiders, end them!
Charge!
We're ready for this.
Drive the false ones back.
See, they flee before our
swordsman.
Might!
Stop the false gale!
Hello, five boys. Get him, get him.
Broke them!
I can't can get an archery unit up here.
Crush
the backside of horses are doing pretty good. Good boys.
Got to rest a moment.
You challenge
Archer!
You die!
We are the guild!
Go. Heavy spears everywhere.
We're capturing a victory point.
Boys.
Roll out!
The battle is turning in our favor.
Oh, there are horses.
Their walls will fall.
Nice. What happened to these guys that helped me take over here? Some bad guys. I guess they retreated too.
It's a rout! Our warriors flee the battle!
Where? Horses?
Swordsmen! End them!
Don't think I can go on.
Spearmen! Attack!
Get in there, boys. Horses are dwindling.
Forward!
Throwing everything we can.
Ready now!
The men are taking part!
At dawn!
Ready, now!
Get them!
The men have been routed!
What?
They are leaving the field!
Capturing it, though. Almost got it. Come on, fight, fight, fight!
Where's the fight?
Swordsman! Raiders!
Swordsman! Hit them! Strike nine! Hit them!
The walls down!
Come on, boys. Was a hell of a bottleneck. Damn. What saved me was my little sneak attack on the side. That was a good one. Wow. Did it work? Look at that. 194, 176, 211. Wow. Yep. Horses. Phew. Lost a lot though. So did they.
Got it.
Yeah.
You can count on us.
Cool. Okay. He's coming in. So, these guys are going to be broken. Let's repair that. That's why he got so much more. Okay. I see it now. I see it now. Alright, boys and girls. Well, that was an awesome episode. Tune in next time. God, that was awesome. I don't want to do this one next. Yeah. Tune in next time to see what else happens. Thanks for watching. Oh, wait, what's this? Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Let's get this one real fast and active. Help this guy out.
Our every foe shall fall!
Dalivia, yeah. So, I mean, zoom to location, zoom to location, zoom to location. Okay. Show this guy. Doesn't have anything. This guy. There we go. Governor, and you're not happy? You got a nice province, too. Little prick. Alright, well, I know I'm going to end my turn, and they're going to besiege me, so don't want to worry about that. We'll start the next
Our bravery is legendary.
Next episode with the battle. That's what I'm talking about. Exit to desktop. All right, later guys. Thanks for watching.